Before our birth, our fathers protected us with their bread. The forest were thick, the rivers were clear. The soil was fertile, never left bare. The land is rich, a womb for many, a shelter for minerals, a storehouse of wealth. It didn't become so in our day, so why destroy it with Galamsey? Our hearts have turned cold because of gold. Our forest imprisoned, our blood frozen. Our sheep are dying, our trees are dying. Our rivers are picking up with color. The game running helter skelter. The land is left in mud and powder. Oh, it fills the shafted of excavator. We destroy nature and don't think about our future. Money is all we seek after, forgetting about Mother Ghana. Soon the water bodies die. Would we train the petrol coin? Should the land produce no more trees? Would we eat the sleeping notes? We have no doubt our land is blessed. Should we leave it made, posterity will die.
Judge.
If there's something we can do today, let's put a stop to illegal mining. Galamsey, thank you.
Thank you so much. Nana Adwoa Oforiwaa Boakye, the first Queen Mother of Mary, St. Mary's Land. Oh, let's give it up to her. She's done so well. She's done so well.